Dense smog took several lives in Punjab's Bhatinda on Wednesday, where 10 people were killed and nearly 6 got critically injured after a speeding truck mowed them down on National Highway 7. Due to the accident, several other vehicles also collided with each other on the road. There have been various incidents all across the nation due to thick blanket of smog.